What's going on, guys and gals? Kingspin here with round 8 of the Rumble. We're up against A113, and I'm recording the match because there's some good people over in A113. You got Dan's man somewhere in here. There he is. Dan's man. Cool guy. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to jump in here, and we're going to see if we can't get that fabled 1K. Given the scores of the rest of the team, it's unlikely. Guess that answers the question then. That really needs to get finished. That's a hundred. Match two. Another one in the books. That's what it's all about right there. You can get lane one. It's over. It's got to be able to get and hold lane one. Diamond portion. Chicken fire. No fighter cards. Alright. See, the BG heal takes effect first. I don't wanna play it, Maybe drop Blurn Skull. No Mercy Dojo. Go back. Oh. And the punch hits him too. So I'm not going to be able to heal it. We got to go with highest health. And hope for the best. I'm gonna get dicked out of points. I'm gonna be upset. Cost me a point. Fuck. Well, there goes the 1K. Good match, good match. Chicken fight, and it's open. Good fight. Match five. What do we got? What do we got? Let's see. Screen. Bob, hope for a fighter draw. Stick and Hank slot 2. Come on with this. Oh, fuck me and my scores, right? Bunch forward. God damn you. Fuck me and my scores. Another point. Good fight. Good fight. Match 6. For shallow. Well, it is. Chicken fry. Diamond crush next. That may be enough, I don't know. We'll find out momentarily. It was enough. Hundo. Match 7. Zakiro? Zachiro? I don't know. Holding baby. Jealous body. Punching curves. Fire help. Shouldn't matter. Sense of rhyme, put a little bit of motivating in him just to clarify that this is in fact done. Throw Diamond Crusher out of there for fun, push it. Good fight. Three more. I like it. Brian the Home Invader Lewis. Bob. I got a Bob too. I don't think you're going to like mine. Just push through that. Shrug Fashion Wrestling next to him. And let's go ahead and make a chicken fight, and that's over. Good fight. Two more. Pack Rat Ace, I guess. Diamond Crusher. Is that the route we want to go? I think chicken fight's still the best option. Chicken fight was definitely the best option there, because I did not need him throwing that 12 bomb at everybody. Squeeze Louise, higher health. We're coming through here anyways. See if we can get a Baka Neko combo. Of course not. Why would we be able to do that? We'll just drop stand. Give me a Baka Neko combo. God damn you! Worst draws I have had the entire Rumble. And we play the Hank. One more point. God damn it. 3 points this round, man. Good fight, guys. Good fights. One more. Let's see what we got. And Zakiro again. Alrighty then. Not the kind of draw we're looking for. Big book of spells. We did not, in fact, get our quad hand. That's okay. Just gonna handle the first shot at least. I don't know why MCA can go out. Fucking freezer to Louise. Let's see if he can produce enough punch to finish that off. Oh, and it finishes off itself. My bad. Here I was worried. Good fight. 997. Could have been better. Could have been a lot worse. Good fights, A113. We'll see you again, I'm sure, at some point. So that'll take care of it for this one. Be cool, be safe, be careful, everybody, and we'll catch you next time.